What a really weird election campaign this turned out to be. Now, who would have thunk that Marxism would become an issue?
The country's taxes must be fixed, and I know what to do with it. If you think you're paying too much now, just wait till I get through with it. If any form of pleasure is exhibited, report to me and it will be prohibited.
But speaking to Deborah Arbeck on CBC this week, Manon Massé seemed to go all in.
If you call it, what did you say, Marxism? Yes, it is.
The next day, she denied it, citing something was lost in translation. I'm not sure about that, folks. It sounded pretty clear to me. Anyway, Quebec Solidaire has come under brutal attacks from the PQ and even friends of the PQ like Gilles Duceppe. He questioned Manon Massé's sovereignist credentials and even the quality of her French. Now, the PQ sees its vote slipping away to the Solidaires. And our Marxists, real or imagined, seem to be having a great time. Now, political leaders tend to blow hot air. In this campaign, something completely different.
We have a tour.
Est-ce qu'elle aime la ballon? Alors, Québec solidaire veut faire du Québec un pays.
The truth is that Quebec Solidaire, as a fourth party, has been given pretty much a free ride in this campaign. No one thinks they have a hope in hell of forming a government to transform Quebec into Cuba of the North, minus the beaches. But their platform of free everything is appealing to younger Quebecers, but whether they actually get out to vote is clearly another issue. Now, Churchill said the best argument against democracy is a five-minute conversation with the average voter. Now, comedian Guy Nantel went out to talk to voters at events hosted by the parties they were supporting.
Ça, c'est le chef de la CAQ.
Ouais.
C'est quoi son nom, lui?
Je sais pas son nom.
OK. Ça, c'est le chef du Parti québécois?
Je me souviens pas son nom.
Jean-François Lisée.
OK.
Ça, c'est le chef de...
Québec solidaire.
OK. Elle, c'est qui?
Je me souviens plus son nom.
Manon Massé, qui est chef de...
Coalition de l'avenir du Québec.
Qui est le chef du Parti québécois?
Philippe Couillard.
Well, maybe Churchill was right. In the last election, 71% of Quebecers did manage to get out to vote, even if many weren't sure who they were voting for. There are clear choices on Monday, clear choices about the kind of society we want, clear choices on how the parties view minority issues. For the English-speaking community, our survival depends on keeping our youth here and providing them with real chances and opportunity, on guaranteeing access to health care, particularly for those who are the most vulnerable, such as elderly Anglos, who sometimes have no place to turn, to ensuring a strong and viable education system with robust English school boards. We don't need any more useless debates on identity and values tests for newcomers who may be a little different. Now, immigrants are needed and should be valued and not looked upon with suspicion. Let's embrace our diversity. When the National Assembly debates the oh-so-important bonjour, hi, it makes me sad and angry. Well, the new English Secretariat is a good start. Let's hope all the parties keep their pledge to maintain it and to provide the proper funding. Your call. It's up to you. Choose wisely. I'm Barry Wilson. You can follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And don't forget to check out our weekly poll on Facebook. We want to know what you think.
En quelle année a eu lieu le référendum de 80?
85.
85.
Ouais.